गुड इवनिंग सर। गुड इवनिंग सर। गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
अरे सर, सर शेयर करो।
इसमें क्यों नहीं आ रहा है स्पीकर? म्यूट तो दबाया हो तुम।
आन्या, आन्या यू आर म्यूट।
देखो ना मिचा, सब तो है। मैं तो बोल नहीं आ रही।
आन्या प्लीज म्यूट।
हेलो, गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
Everybody ready for class?
Yes.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Only 4 students. Where are the other 2 students? Isha has come, Anya has come, Tejaswini and Prisha. Vidisha is not there. Only okay, we can start. Okay, so today we are learning one song. Today we are learning one English song in the CDEF format. Okay. Okay, so first I will play the song. First I will show you the song. Wait. First let me close this window. Yes. And yes, that's the song. Okay, this is English song Falling in Love. Okay, there are 2 sheets in the song, total 5 lines, very easy. Okay, so I will play the first one. It is like this. Wise men say, like this. Wise men say, there is fool's rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Once again, I'm singing once again. Wise men say there is fool's rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. This is the first section. Now this part is same in the same notes but different words. Shall I stay? Would it be a shame if I can't have falling in love with you? Now the last part. Like a river flows, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. And then you can repeat the same beginning. Wise men say there is fool's rush in, but I can't help falling in. So that is the song. Okay, Prisha, unmute. You want to say something? Wait. Something is wrong. I cannot hear your voice. Let me correct from here. Hello, check. Now you can speak. Why sound is not coming? Wait.
Sir, we cannot also
hear. Not hear. Hello, check. Is it okay? Now is it okay?
Sir, can you hear me now?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, so sir, in the second line, it's given only rush or something like this in the second line. So there is there or it's only?
Let me check. You are saying in the second line, you're talking about the words.
Yeah, in the starting of it, is it only or?
It is like that. Only fools rush in.
Okay. And sir, is this even given on WhatsApp? Because I can't see.
No, no, no. No, no. I did not give you. We will do it. Then I will send you later on.
Okay, sir.
Isha, unmute.
Yes, sir. In the second line, you have in the last, you have written D slash F sharp. What it does mean?
In the, I will tell you just now. D slash F sharp is when you play the left hand chord. Okay. So there is something called inversion in the left hand chord. So inversion, when you write inversion, you write slash F sharp. It means play D chord, but bass note should be the F sharp. So what we do, we release this one and play here. So it is starting on F sharp. So the bass note is F sharp. Okay. When the bass note is F sharp. Okay, but it's not for you because you only know these chords, D major, A minor, G major. So it's okay. You can play normal G. Ignore that slash.
Okay. Sir, means instead of D, even play F sharp. Means we can say it's F sharp.
No. You can say it's D from F sharp.
Okay.
Okay, it's little higher actually. You are not supposed to do it right now. First we will learn the inversion, then you can do it. Inversion means this is also D, and this is also D. All are D chords. Okay, but it is little advanced level, so we are not doing it. First we will play only the melody of right hand. So everybody, it's very easy. When only three notes in the beginning. D, oh sorry, G, G, D, G, wise men say, just play with the right hand. Why, and sing, wise men say, play and sing.
Sir, where will be the time?
Thumb on G. Play D, G, D and sing like this. G, D, G. Wise men say. Just one line. Only one line. Everybody will learn only one line now.
Sir, can I play?
No, wait. After that, the second line is A, B, C, B, A. Only fools rush in. Okay, second line A B C B A with the right hand. First, there is a sequence, it's a, you know, step by step. First, we play the letters and sing A B C B A, then we sing the words only fools rush in. Play that. So it becomes Wise men say only fools rush in, like this.
Sir, can I play?
Yes, now you can play one by one. You can play the two lines, okay? Wise men say there is fools rush in. Also sing, okay? Who is singing first?
Sir, can I Prisha?
Okay, Prisha will sing first.
Sir, after Prisha, can I play?
Yes. Prisha, are you playing? Prisha, unmute.
Sir, can you hear me now?
Yes.
You're done.
Prisha, I cannot hear you. Are you playing?
Yes, sir.
Play once again. Your voice is there, but your keyboard voice is not there. Play again.
Yes.
Okay, now it's fine.
Just 1 minute, sir. I'll just see what's happening.
Because I cannot listen your keyboard. I can listen to your voice, but not the keyboard. Okay, who is playing next? Isha is playing next. Okay. Isha, Nema, you can play.
Yes, sir. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help.
No. Play again. Just play only two lines.
Okay. Wise men say only fools rush in.
Very good. Next, who is playing? Okay, Tejaswini is playing. Tejaswini, unmute and play. Tejaswini, no sound. Are you playing? Why I cannot hear you? Increase? Yes. Yes. Very good. Very good. Okay. I think now who is playing next?
Sir, now can you hear to my keyboard?
Yes.
So can I play, sir?
You played already. You just played the whole song, two lines. Play once again, okay? Very good. Now, Vidisha will play. Vidisha, unmute and play. Other kids, mute. Everybody, mute. I can hear two voices. Okay, Vidisha is playing, correct? Good. Anya, where are you?
Sir, I am here only.
Yes, are you playing first two lines?
Yes, sir, I can.
Start.
Sir, can you hear my piano?
Yes.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, start. Bye, bye, bye. Oh,
Very good. Okay, let's do the next line. The third line. But I can't help falling in love with you. D, D, E, F sharp, G. But it's a very slow song, okay? No note is very fast. It's a very slow song. But I can't help falling in love with you. D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C, B, A, G. Now practice that. Everybody practice this and then play the whole song. Okay, I will sing the whole song. Wise men say there is fool's rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. And if I play rhythm with my left hand, I will do like this. If I play the rhythm, oh, where is my keyboard? Yes, like this. Something like this. Man say there is fool's rush in, but I can falling in love with you. So it's like somebody is playing guitar like this with the left hand. Okay, don't worry if you cannot play the left hand. Okay, I will show you. I'm just showing you how it is done. Later on you can practice. Okay, yes, you can practice playing the block chord for now like this. First, listen. So you can play like this in the left hand. Later on, first we will work on the first sheet. Okay, now who is ready? I think Prisha is ready with the whole song. First, not whole song, first sheet. Yes. Unmute.
Yes, sir.
Right. Okay. Who is next? Where are the other kids gone? I cannot see their okay, yes. Okay, all are there. Okay, Isha, you can start. Unmute. I am showing you the notes.
Yes.
But how? This one. Okay, start.
Yes. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
No, ending is not. not correct. And you don't need to sing so high. You can sing like this. Wise men say there is fool's rush in. You can sing in the low voice. But I can't help falling in love with you. The last line.
Wise men say only fools rush in. But I can't.
No. But I can't help. Slowly. But I can't help.
But I can't help.
Falling in love, A, B, C, B.
Falling in love
with you. Yes. Okay. Practice that. Huh. Now, who is next? Vidisha is next. Vidisha, unmute. Yes. Okay, see everyone, please listen. This song is on high pitch. Okay, so you all are around 10 years old, so you can sing till here, it's fine for you. But if you sing after this, it's very difficult. Okay, this side. So don't sing too high. Okay, don't sing very loud. You can sing softly, like. Wise men say there is fool's rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Okay, but don't sing too loud. Okay, you can harm your throat. Okay, who is playing next? Vidisha, are you ready? Tejaswini. Tejaswini, you want to play?
I have a doubt.
Yes, what is the doubt? हाँ कौन सा? एक मिनट मैं आपको नोट्स दिखा रहा हूँ. इसमें से पूछो क्या पूछ रहे हो?
पूरा
सॉन्ग बजाना है ऊपर से लेके नीचे तक यहाँ तक. एंड दिस इज ओनली हाफ. अभी एक शीट और करनी है हमको, ये वाली जिसमें दो लाइंस हैं. एक ये लाइन है और एक ये लाइन है. ठीक है, तो अभी आप ये पहले तीनों लाइंस प्रैक्टिस कर लो. एवरीबडी प्रैक्टिस थ्री लाइंस. यस तेजस्विनी. यस प्ले. Good. Only one thing, when you start G, D, G, that is G, D, G. D upar hai, upar. Play like this. G, D, G. Okay. You are playing like this. Not like this, okay. G is upar, D is upar, G is niche. Tejaswini, play G, thumb on G. Fifth finger on D. Upar, fifth finger, upar wala D. हाँ ऊपर वाला डी बजाओ ऊपर। जी पे थम रखो ऐसे थम। थम थम ऑन जी। यस फिफ्थ फिंगर ऑन डी। ऊपर 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 अदर दूसरी साइड वाला जी। तेजस्विनी दूसरी साइड वाला डी। हाँ ऐसे 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 फिफ्थ फिंगर रखो ऐसे जैसे मैंने रखा ना। हाँ ये वाला डी बजाना ऐसे जी डी जी ऐसे बजाना।
सर कैन यू शेयर द स्क्रीन।
यस ओके आई एम शेयरिंग द स्क्रीन नाउ। हु विल प्ले नेक्स्ट? हु इज प्लेइंग नेक्स्ट? अन्या आर यू रेडी फॉर फुल सॉन्ग?
सर सर दैट यू हैव दी थर्ड लाइन एंड ट्राइंग्स।
ओके प्ले फर्स्ट सेकंड एंड थर्ड लाइन।
बाय
फॉलिंग फॉलिंग इन लव ऐसे बजाना है। ए बी सी बी ए जी राइट। ओके विदिशा यू वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग?
यस सर डिड आई प्ले इट और नॉट?
यू प्लेड यू प्लेड। एंड ईशा वाई यू आर रेजिंग द हैंड? ईशा
यस सर सर आई वांट टू प्ले माय करेक्ट सॉन्ग।
ओके प्ले द करेक्ट सॉन्ग रीड एंड प्ले।
वाइज वाइज मैन से ओनली फूल्स रश
वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। बस ओवरऑल थोड़ा स्लो करो ओवरऑल पूरा का पूरा ऐसे करो। वाइज मैन से देर इज फूल्स रश इन बट आई कांट हेल्प फॉलिंग इन लव विद यू। ओके नोट्स ठीक है बस ओवरऑल थोड़ा स्लो। Okay, now we are going to play the next part of the song. Where is that? Oh, this one, yes. This you can play by yourself. Play the same song, same lines and repeat the words. Okay, use these words with the same notes. And after that, we will play this one. Like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Starting with F sharp. Okay, if you get confused, this is the hand position. Okay, if you want to see the hand position, because this is a little confusing section. So you can see, you can keep your first finger on F sharp, second finger on B, and okay, so now I am playing that one. Just listen. Like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, as it goes, some things are meant to be. Okay, so this is also a little slow. You can play easily. Like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, as it goes, some things टू बी, ये जो सी है लास्ट, इस सी के ऊपर डॉट लगा लो अपने आप, ठीक है। जब आपके पास वो आएगा नोट कर लो, इस सी के ऊपर डॉट है, दिस इज हायर सी। एंड एक मिनट एक मिनट, ओ दिस इज ऑल रिटन रॉन्ग, वेट 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 वेट, यू कैन प्ले लोअर एफ लोअर बी एंड दिस वन दिस वन दिस वन, ओके एंड देन, हाँ दिस इज करेक्ट दिस इज करेक्ट, नो चेंज, ओके दिस इज करेक्ट। नाउ ट्राई दिस, ट्राई प्लेइंग दिस, जस्ट ट्राई प्लेइंग दिस फॉर टू मिनट्स, देन आई विल लिसन। प्रैक्टिस दिस पेज फर्स्ट, तारा रा रा रा, तारा रा रा रा, यस।
डू वी हैव टू प्ले लाइक अ रिवर फ्लोज विद लेफ्ट हैंड और राइट हैंड?
राइट हैंड राइट हैंड, एंड दिस सेक्शन थ्री टाइम्स, यस। प्रिशा वेट, ईशा आल्सो वेट फॉर टू मिनट्स।
नो सर, आई हैव अ डाउट।
ओके, व्हाट इज द डाउट?
सर, इन माय कीबोर्ड आई हैव फाइव ऑक्टेव्स, सो इट्स रिटन एफ एंड बी आर लो, सो इन व्हिच ऑक्टेव शुड आई प्ले द लो वन?
बिलो बिलो द मिडिल सी।
ओके सर।
ईशा अनम्यूट,
सर आई वांट टू आस्क समथिंग।
यस
सर, व्हाट इज इन द लास्ट लाइन डी सेवन?
वेयर इज दैट? डी सेवन इज अ कॉर्ड, व्हेन यू प्ले डी मेजर कॉर्ड विद सी नोट आल्सो like this, D major chord with C, it becomes D seventh chord, E major chord with D becomes E seventh chord, okay? You can simple play, you can play simple major chord instead of the seventh chord, it's okay. So again now I am playing and showing you that how to play. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling when it goes, some things are meant to be. Okay, after that, wise men say there is food. We repeat that. Okay, now who is playing? It's very easy. Who is playing first?
Sir, can you please share your screen?
Yes, I am sharing the screen. Everybody keep practicing. I will ask everyone to play. Who is ready? La 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 la, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling so it goes, some things are meant to be. I don't think there is a Hindi song which sounds like this. Have you heard any Hindi song like this? La la la, na 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 na, have you heard any song like this? No? Have you heard this song? We will rock you. Have you heard this song? We will rock you. has, who knows this song? See, Tejaswini knows all the songs. She knows a lot of songs. Prisha, you know this song? We will rock you. There is also a Hindi song for this, something like we love Rocky, something like that. Very funny song. Okay, so when you hear some song and a funny version of that, it's really funny song. Right?
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, can I play the first three lines?
First three? Why don't you play second two lines, second page?
Yes, second page. Second page, three
lines. Okay, play. Okay, now Anya is playing. Okay. Now play DE. Very good. ABCB.
This line and the first page, last line.
Same.
Yes, but I cannot play it. Can you show it?
You can. Later on, you can print out. ठीक है, print out and play. Okay. Now.
Can you show and play?
Yes, I can show. Yes. Yes, like this. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like this. Now, Isha unmute. And after that, Prisha unmute.
Sir, what is it be a meaning of sin?
That I will tell you later on. Don't follow the words. Just follow the notes for now. Okay. If we go into the meaning, it will take a lot of time.
Okay. I want to play, sir.
Yes.
Stay, would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you?
Very good. Try the next line also. Like a river flow surely to the sea, darling, when it goes, so it goes.
Sir, can I play now?
Yes. Good.
Thank you.
कंटिन्यू यस गुड हु इज नेक्स्ट यस
Which finger to use in the line like a river flows? Like I'm unable to pay.
You can keep 1, 2, 3, 5 like this. You have two options. You can do like this. You can do like this. Like a river flow, like this. Okay, F sharp, B, D, F sharp. 1, 2, 3, 5 okay like this like a river and flows is E chord E note like a river flows surely to the sea another option is second 2, 1, 2, 4, 3 you can write that 2, 1, 2, 4, 3 2, 1, 2, 4, 3 1, 2, 4, 3 like this. Okay. Okay, so this is the song for the week you are going to learn. Okay. Play full song. One by one, right?
But I haven't played it yet.
Who is playing now?
It's Vidisha Sinha.
Vidisha, continue. I'm showing you the notes. You can play second part. Slowly, 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 slowly. Like a river flows. Yes. Yes. Correct. Continue. Last line also. Some things are meant to be. Right. Right. Good. So play that song every day so it comes in a flow okay I will play once again for you how does it sound when you play in a good flow it should sound like this oh sorry darling when it goes some things are meant to be and then you repeat the first page wise man There is fools rushing. I can hear falling in love with you. That and then you finish the song. Okay, anybody wants to play the second page once again? Anya does not want to play. Why? What do you want to play then?
Sir, I'm not ready with it completely, that's why.
No problem. You can practice and then send the video later on, okay? Isha, unmute.
Sir, I want to play once more.
Yes. Okay, now Isha is playing. I'm showing you the notes. You can start from the beginning.
Sir, after Isha, can I play Prisha?
Yes, you can play.
Please, ma'am.
the only fools rushing, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Very good. Continue.
Sir, I don't know the notes.
Read the notes. Play this part. Like a river flows.
Sir, not that. Shall I stay?
Okay, play Shall I Stay?
Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you?
Very good. You are playing correct. All okay. Now listen, later on, everybody, when you are able to play right hand, you add the left hand. And you know how to add the left hand, okay? So you will see there are some chords on top of the notes, like G major, B minor, E minor, D major, D major, G major, D major, G major. Okay? Like this. Okay, and you play the chord on the line where it is on the note it's written, like this. B on D chord, E minor on G chord, A minor on C chord, but it takes long time, so don't try to play the whole song, you do it slowly, okay? First try to play only this much with both hands. When you are able to play this, then play this much. This is a good way to practice. If you have any problem, I will tell you how to play next. We will practice the chords also. Any questions? Prisha, unmute.
Sir, can I play once again?
Yes. What I'm saying is, when you play every day, it will come in a good flow, don't worry. Okay, so you keep the notation in front of you and play right every day. That's it. Okay, anybody wants to ask any question? No. Okay, so you can practice this song for the next week. We will meet next time with some new songs and practices. So bye-bye everyone, good night, now you can play with your toys, have fun, don't go out, use mask, okay, wash your hands, wash your head also, right, okay, bye-bye.
Bye sir,
thank you sir.